In the 1950s, the French set aside conventional aircraft building wisdom to design a plane unlike anything recognizable today. With a cylindrical wing, plans for ramjet propulsion, and the ability to take off and land vertically on its tail, this plane would lay the foundation for a new way to protect French airspace, with planes that could take off from anywhere, rising up to meet the enemy like a swarm of angry bees.